Hey, what's going on, guys? Your boy Chose Almighty here, and today I am here with some Zoo Tycoon Xbox One gameplay. I know I've come over to the dark side from PlayStation 4, but if you guys have seen my ball video, you guys know what's going on. I haven't bought an Xbox One or anything. Anyway, we're going to go ahead and jump into what you know is true. Yeah, challenge mode. Yeah, so if you guys remember back in the day, I played Xbox 360, Zoo Tycoon, whatever, and it was on free roam, so I had as much money as I thought I needed, which was basically unlimited money. But I wanted a challenge. I didn't want to just come out here and play Zoo Tycoon and not really have, like, funny moments. Make this a series, just like I want to make Evolve a series, I want to make some other things a series, I want to make Ark a series. I don't know when Ark is going up at all, but like I said, I want to make this a series for the days where I don't edit, just so I can, you know, get some things out and play a game, and you guys can watch something. You don't have to sit here and listen to me. It's practically a podcast for all I care. But look at this beautiful zoo. Now, I don't know, Zoo Tycoon was my childhood. Oh yeah, we started in Alaska because that's, you know, Alaska in the mountains, I mean, just fucking beautiful. Just so beautiful. I could have done Hawaii, but, you know, F that. Oh, let's have this beautiful moment that we had the first time we tried a series. Oh. Ah, you slippery little bastard, you. Oh, you're adorable. Yeah, well, you just put your asshole on my head, so we'll pretend it didn't happen. Okay, anyway, so we'll start with the mission try set low for now. That way we can get some people here. And then now, creme de la crop. Yeah, we got all this room. Oh shit, I forgot it's not. We have all this room to work with. So, I want to start out by putting something, you know, everyone likes, elephants, you know, giraffes. I kind of want to have each park, you know, this is my vision for the series. I'm going to have each park, excuse me. I want to have the park split up into separate things. So, we will start out with the African stuff. So, let's get the... Oh, that's really small for elephants. Maybe we get something a little different. Maybe we get something different. Let's try something smaller here. I don't want to, you know, like, lowball or anything, but geez, man, that was a really small place. We can try with rhinos. I'm okay with that. We'll try with rhinos, because... Yeah, I could see a rhino fitting in that for sure. And that's something you don't normally see. I don't know why I got so quiet. But it's something you don't normally see first off in a zoo is a rhino. So it's kind of cool. All right, so let's go ahead and adopt a rhino. All right. Don't know why I got an achievement. But after I adopt a few rhinos, I'll get the exhibit going. And then I'll be right back to you guys. Yay, fame 2! Exactly, after we get done getting rhinos. So, we just got done editing the rhino exhibit. And I think I'm gonna cut the parts where I edit the exhibit. Because, you know, it's kind of boring to talk over. But I'll show you everything from, like, starting the exhibit. And then I'll show you the finished product. And, you know, certain things like scenery around the park. So let's see what's going on. They said, oh, animal variety. Yeah, okay, fucking get it. I'm gonna have to build some more exhibits. So let's build... Holy shit. No, fucking calm, you need to calm yourself. Alright, you need to focus. Did I just hear that kid from all the way up here? You need to calm yourself, my friend. So what's another, we'll go grasslands. Okay, we'll get that in right here, right off the bat. Right, see, I'm gonna try to keep all the African animals, kind of over here in this region, to the left side as soon as you come in. This thing will place, Jesus. Okay, cool. So, we'll either put hippos. I mean, personally, I'd rather see hippos myself. Let's go ahead and get the exhibit items. I'll actually show you what I kind of do on this one. So, let's go ahead. I think I'm going to go hippos, right? Yes, so let's see what hippos like. Fruit feeding station. So, we'll go ahead and throw that down. Usually, I start out with adopting first, but, you know, we're just gonna hit it off the bat. Do hippos like this? All animals like that. I like the croc ones, because that's, geographically correct. They're Nile crocodiles in Africa. So, call me a nerd and all that. Actually, I kind of like the way this works. I know I cut the, first one with the rhinos, but I think I'm gonna actually show you guys, what I do. And then the last one is enrichment that I need, right? Yes. Oh, okay. I hit L2, or, the triggers. I'm a PlayStation player. I don't know what the hell I'm talking about. Okay, so what do you... hippos... don't really have much love for anything except shelter, so we'll get them a shelter. I bet that's great for hippos. Yeah, they know. I'll start the research. Yeah, it's only a few seconds. I could have gone with that, but it says the more the happier your animals are, the happier your guests are, and all that. So after we throw down this hippo, we'll go ahead. Jesus. God, you sound so hateful, Luggy. You sound like you don't care. But after we throw in some hippos here, we are going to throw in a food place. That's important for the guest. Definitely a bathroom. We'll start working on the left side. We'll work left to middle to right. I think that's how we're gonna... Yeah, we'll go left to middle to right. And then we'll start working on patching in where everything is gonna go. Like I said, I wanted to keep the... Oh, fame three! But like I said, I wanted to keep... damn it. Logan, you're supposed to be a YouTuber. Like I said, I wanted to keep the zoo kind of like sectioned off into certain areas. You know, different themes. This theme is going to be... Are you telling me I have to be... Tell me I wasted that? Okay, not waste. It's not waste. It's not waste. Pretend it didn't happen, Logan. And we'll go ahead and start working on the food and bathrooms. Oh, what we can do. Now I know for a fact that... Wait. Do these have lemurs? We need to know that for sure before we buy anything. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, so lemurs are in Madagascar, which are technically an African thing, so... I swear that's nothing racist. So let's go ahead and throw in some lemurs. Oh, well, let's make sure everything's good. Well, I guess it doesn't have anything until I put the animals in there. But yeah, I remember going to a zoo as a kid and loving seeing the lemurs. The lemurs were one of the coolest exhibits. So yeah, Tropical Rock is bae. So let's go ahead and get, you want the ones with the most stars, but they're also the most expensive. We're trailing, yep, we'll get one more. Oh, cancer. Oh, yep, this is gonna hurt. Oh, I knew it was coming, I apologize, but it had to come out. It was like waiting for the moment to come out and say hello to you guys. Did I get a male or a female? You know, honestly, I don't know, so we're just gonna buy Goldie. And that's gonna have to be it for now. I know, the perfect thing would be, what am I saying? Three lemurs, but you know, that's probably not going to happen for a little bit. So we'll go ahead and do this challenge. We'll go down here and get the photographe, and that'll give us some stuff. Okay, need a picture, take photo. Okay. How the hell does this work? Did I do it right? I don't know if I did it right. Did I do it right? Yay! I did a challenge! Listen, guys, I apologize. I know you're just gonna have to deal with it. I apologize. Okay, so let's go, and the next thing we need, we're almost to Zoo Fame 3. Alright, we got lemurs. Let's get a restaurant. You know, people love to eat almost as much as they love animals, believe it or not. It's pretty insane. So let's go ahead and throw down a food and drink. How much room do these things take up? Pizzeria, that's awesome. A burger barn. How much? Holy. Oh my god. This thing is huge. This takes up more room than like a large exhibit would. That's okay. We'll throw it down at the very front. People love to eat. Like I said, almost as much as they love wildlife. It's insane. Let's make sure everything is good. I mean, I think everything's fine for now. Let's go ahead and ping happiness. Okay, everyone's good. Let's go ahead and throw... Listen, I don't know how to get out of that, so we're just going to go down here. And we're going to throw in a few more animals. Now, listen, I do apologize, guys. This is one of the slower... This is going to be kind of slow for a little bit until we get going. I understand that. But we're gaining money slowly. So we're gaining money. We'll be able to do more eventually. We got hippos now. Oh, yeah. Oh, and it costs money to research. Oh, it only costs 20 seconds of my lifetime. And 20 seconds of your lifetime. I'm gonna sit here and talk for a little bit more. Let's see what else we can add while we're here. Definitely restrooms. Need to put those in while we're just looking to add some things. Facility. Yeah, let's throw in a restroom. The only thing I don't like about this game, I loved Zoo Tycoon as a kid, but there's no aspect of customization except for, you know, like, you get to put the things down, but I don't get to work on, like, the trees and where I want to put the trees and how the scenery looks, you know, and, like, how the exhibit actually looks. Like, I don't get to do that. I don't know if you guys ever played that or not back in the day when Microsoft was god tier. It's not like Microsoft isn't god tier anymore, Logan. Okay, so we're going to throw the hippos down in here. Oh, that will run me dry. Pickles. What a great name. So, we're going to have to lowball for a little bit until we get some money going, guys. I mean, we're in freaking Alaska. Who's coming to see animals at a zoo? That whole place is a zoo. Cancer. I mean, these guys are practically the same thing. So we'll grab two of these guys. Is everything good? Is everything good? Social need. Everything is fine. Awesome. All right, so we've only got $2,000 to work with here. Let's ping happiness. Let's ping hunger. Everybody's good. Hygiene, social, habitat, animal level. Whoa, we already got some level 11s in this bad girl. Let's go ping decoration. So they want to see more. Okay, I can get down with that. Let's throw a fountain down. That's kind of a... let's split it up. Let's put a it's one of those times. We'll throw a fountain down right here. I wanted to... should we? And you know they're going to cost money, Logan. Yeah, yeah. Okay, so they're going to cost money, but yeah, you need to do this. And I agree with that statement. Okay, so we got a little bit of time. Let's see. Let's see if anything else is bothering them. Animal variety. They wish they had more. Yeah, I get it. Everyone's good on toilets. That's amazing. Okay, everybody's good on that. What's going on? Entertainment. Okay, everybody. Okay, everything's good. I need some entertainment. I need some more animal variety. Oh, scenery. That's why I'm working on the fountain. Okay, cool. But we're already down to 2K. Is there anything we can do? All right, let's do this. I got an idea. We'll see if it works. Oh, cool. I don't have to. I can advertise from up here. Yeah, I can research this. Let's get some advertisement out, and then that'll bring in some more people. I don't know what the purpose. Can anybody tell me the purpose of this right here? but let's get some more people in here, and then once we do that, we'll get this zoo going a little bit because we're a little low on the money. But other than that, we're doing great. Everybody's loving everybody. What did I say? I need decorations, which I think I have this one now. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. So I'm just gonna make a bold statement here. Yep, that's what I wanted. Maybe a little further out. Okay. So the reason I'm doing this, not that I, cause I, okay, look at what I'm saying. I got a mini exhibit here. I got food here. I got a bathroom here. I need some sort of animal attraction between the next thing. So that's why I put that out there. I'll figure out some sort of exhibit. Okay, cool. Let's see if the advertising, the low price print is now good. Let's go high intensity. Yep. So that'll bring in a decent amount of people. And then we're charging a low price, which is fine because I don't know if you know this, my park's really small, and I'm talking out my ass, obviously. So let's see what else we can add in here. Let's go with an exhibit. I mean, they wanted more animal variety. Okay, sweet. So we'll make this. We could definitely throw down some cool things over here. What else is over here? Okay, I can get down to that. People love elephants. I want a tropical medium, though. If I'm going to use or, put elephants in, I definitely want a tropical medium. Because, that's why, you know, that's why I didn't want to put elephants over here. And I got hippos here. You know, this is honestly awesome. This reminds me, just playing this reminds me of, playing back in the day. No, I got a notification for something. There's a sickness bug going around. Okay. So I need to go here, right? What the, how the hell does this work? I'm gonna have to look like an idiot for like 4 seconds to figure out how to work this. It said pick it up at the entrance, right? Oh, cancer. Oh, it's a race? Look, you gotta switch seats, man. Oh, it was an elephant in the tutorial. What the hell is this? Where am I supposed to go? Hey, someone explain to me this. What's going on? Yeah, there's no way I do this. I've been fined! What the hell is this? I just got fined $500. And I was quiet. What the fuck? Which means I wasn't talking. I mean, even if you guys think my voice is annoying, it's better than not hearing anything. Well, I mean, I wouldn't say that, but... Alright, so I already threw that down. Well, let's hope that the thing is done. Because cancer. Alright. Holy shit. This is gonna bankrupt me. What the hell? I can't afford that right now. I really can't. Maybe I'd charge them more. We'll bump it up to normal. That should give us some more money. A little bit quicker. Let's see how everything's going. Oh, the nerd stuff. Ah. Earning 372. Food and drink presented. Okay. That's fine. I don't have any janitors. Or zookeepers. Oh, fuck me. Okay, so I need to obviously hire some before we get into the big shit. I guess we'll... So we already thrown into that. I don't know. Well, we'll do it. We'll start research. We'll definitely start researching it. And I, you know, guys, I'm sorry if I get quiet. This is the beginning. I'm just trying to figure things out. You know, we got low money. Once we get a little cash flow, you know, money, we're going to be doing a lot of stuff on this. And like I said, if you guys like this, be sure to hit the like button below. Make me want to make more. The last time I did this, I got like, what was it? 600, 700 views on it, which is awesome. But it is Xbox One now. And I do have to say the quality touch is a lot nicer. How do I get rid of this? Sick. Nice. I almost forgot how that worked. I played the tutorial. I'm not gonna lie. I did play the tutorial before I did this. Let me make sure this is refilled. Refill. Sick. Alright, so let's make... while we're waiting for to get a little money, let's make sure everything is good. We'll go exhibit items, animal care, edit station, refill. Is this why you need zookeepers? Is that the plus to having zookeepers? Alright, cool. We'll do one more thing. We'll check out the enrichment, make sure everything is fine. Yeah, it's all good. It's all good! And we'll check out everything else. The rhinos. We're good. Oh, hey, look at that. We're up to 2,500. Yep. Which I didn't check for on the other side. I like how you can magically teleport. Like, who needs a buggy when you can magically teleport? That's all I'm saying. Exhibit items. We'll go animal care, make sure everything is good. Refill. Where else? Logan, you shitter. Okay. exhibit items. Last one. Yep. And refill. Okay. So now we got a little bit more money. We got a little 4K. I think we can maybe possibly not afford this, but we're going to anyway. So we're going to hope that this pays off and doesn't run me in the hole. I hit the wrong one. Damn it, I hit it again. Tropical medium. Okay, here we go. This is bringing in the elephants to the exhibit. And you know that any zoo that has an elephant is automatically 10 times better. I mean, it's fact. So we're going to have to hold off on buying or not buying, but adopting them, because I don't know if you see the money in the top, but we're not looking so good on the money right now. Wading pools? Wading pools? Do I have to start that? No, we'll just get the one that we already have. I wish I would have known that. I would have gotten it for the whatchamacallits, the hippos. Wait, you don't have to be retarded just because you're playing. Oh, I said the R word. I apologize. so let's see. No, we don't need enrichments. We need animal care. Now, build station. Build. What? Oh, yeah, I would definitely want one of those interactions. Oh, yeah, for sure. I gotta end off the video with an interaction, for sure. Oh, for sure. Okay, let's see. Feeding interaction. We'll do feeding interaction. Okay. And then the next thing we need are two animal care stations. So this is why I wanted... we'll do food here. This is... yes. Just in case I can't. Oh, yeah. What? Look at you, idiot. Oh, jeez. I wasn't even looking at money. I was just buying things. Oh, man. We're tanking it. Oh, we're tanking it right now. We are just tanking all this. Guests are disappointed you didn't do the demonstration. Fuck off, guest. I'm doing me. Oh, we probably would have got money for that. Oh, fuck me. Please. Hard. Hard. Okay. Don't worry, I'm doing it to myself. We'll go change price. Oh, we're not exactly high quality yet, so we can't charge that. Oh, we're up to 1,000 already again. Haha, let's spend money then. Jesus. Yeah, this is why my personal life is awful. Okay. Yeah, I don't know if you noticed that, but that's a shit ton of money. Enemy! Well, now I was going to say happy animal friends. So, we're going to be back as soon as I gain enough dough to buy the elephants. So, funny story, as I was getting ready to put the elephants in, this challenge came up, and it says, a marketing company said that it would be great if they could see more gizmok. I butchered that word, but we'll continue and say, why don't you adopt one? You get an increased number of guests, and that'll be perfect, not for this episode, because we're going to end it off as soon as we put these guys in there. And I raised just enough money just now to buy one. I mean, adopt one. That's what I meant to say. And the... oh. Now, see, I thought these had fucking a lot more. Okay, so we can buy more than one. Damn it, I was honestly scared that I was going to have to worry about its happiness, too. But not anymore, because, I'm not sure what I just bought, so we'll go with Sparky next. And that will help with the social need. And we can put some more in there. And that looks like it's going to wrap it up for this episode. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to hit the like button below. Comment, rate, subscribe, do what you guys do, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. My god, that's fucking adorable.